which was the end of five straight years he was in double digits in goals. Ooh, Highmore hit from behind. There'll be a penalty to Connor Mackey as Mackey stepped into Highmore. And here comes Gadjovich dropping the gloves with Connor Mackey. So Jonah Gadjovich in his NHL debut. Now we got another scrap breaking out with Simone and Chatfield potentially. But it's Mackey and Gadjovich in the main event. And Gadjovich right hand free after Mackey got his loose first.
Mackey had the short jabs going, and Gadjovich was waiting for the haymaker.
And they'll break that up. Mackey with the original penalty for the hit in the back of Matthew Highmore. And coming to his teammate's defense, Jonah Gadjovich in his debut.